of an absolutely exact. And my father was Uncle Matthew, my mother was Aunt Sadie, and they were as exact or more exact than if I'd been writing about them in memoirs or a true account. I don't think really that I invented anything about either of them.
The thing about my father was he simply hadn't got enough to do. He was a strong, healthy young man, and he hadn't got anything to do. And the other, naturally, it made him bad-tempered, you know. One can understand it, really. And the other day, I had to send for a birth certificate. I'm buying a house. And it put David Mitford, occupation honourable.